A homicide investigation is underway in Pompano Beach, where a body was found in a canal this morning. Chopper 4 over North Cypress Bend Drive and Southwest 26th Avenue. Investigators were called to the scene when a passerby spotted the body. There is no word at this point on who this person is or how they died.